Now I know there are those of you who abound to your wheelchairs, but don't let that stop you. Let the healing power of Jesus fill your legs. Come on, you can do it. You can stand and walk in the righteous light of the Lord. Yes, Jesus is in the house tonight. Go forward and walk towards that holy day when all shall be healed. The blind shall see. The sick shall...
What were you before? What did you do and what did you think, huh?
We said no questions.